Yo, what it do, baby?
Yeah, you already know.
Like I said, I'm coming back with the consistency. I just dropped the video the other day, picking up Ocala, Florida, went up to Pensacola. Pensacola is just like a skipping a hop from home. So I went home, literally just had not even a full day off because I had to get ready to get back on the road. But that was the goal, December, just try to grind it out, work it out, get as many loads as possible, building up until the holiday. Right now I'm about to get up, do my walk around, do my pre-trip inspection on the truck, and get ready because we are headed to Noonan, Georgia, right up the road. So I'm deadheading, which is driving with an empty trailer, to Noonan, Georgia, to pick up a load. I can talk about it, because by the time I drop the video, I'm not gonna have the load anymore. But a load of Goodyear tires. Y'all know tires expensive, so don't be trying to jump me. Whatever, but that's gonna be a short run, and it's going to just Jacksonville, Florida. So yeah, that's gonna be interesting. Yeah, we gonna see. Come on, let's go. Let's see how it goes. I don't know how this trip gonna go. Just, oh my God, it's some water. All I got is some water to bring with me. I'm gonna be hungry. Drop this empty trailer that I just pulled in and checked in with security. We have to drop this empty trailer into that spot 113, which should be really easy. Got pull up space, nobody's in front of me, so let go. So that was easy. We about to go pick up our loaded trailer and spot 61. Okay, so what I like to do is type in my delivery address into Google or Apple Maps and look at the satellite view to kind of check out the surrounding area to see, you know, if it's like in a, just to check out the surrounding area. But yeah, that's one thing I like to do, is go ahead and look at the satellite view of the location that I'm going, to you know, kind of get an idea of where it would be, and to visually see, you know, how wide or how the entranceway is. Is it a tight turn? Is it like in a busy location? Because delivery I had before was smack dab in the middle of a neighborhood, and I thought I was gonna knock them people's mailboxes over. So thank God for that. I ain't got no mailboxes though. All right, so that was pretty easy, quick and fast. I just got let back out through the security gate, and we are about to take off. See y'all in Florida.
Rain, go away. Please come back another day. Rain, go away. Go away. I'm compelled to the flow today. Pocket full of Mizex, about to go and get some.
So I arrived here about a little over an hour early for my appointment, but he just came out and checked the seal and took it off. The seal was right here. I'm just gonna take my lock off and open the doors. But I gotta go back. I got the wrong key. Why did I grab my car key? So yeah, it looks like they're just utilizing one dock door. Then when I pulled up, it looked like they're unloading the truck by hand. We'll see how long that takes. Opening the door so that all I had to do was back in and get straight, but I'm not gonna drive across the parking lot like that. I couldn't put any load locks or straps in because when I picked up the trailer, it was already loaded and secured. And I mean, all right, what I was saying is I couldn't put any load locks or straps on it when I picked it up because it was already loaded and sealed. And once they put the seal on, it's supposed to go to the destination without the seal being broken. I got here, the guy came out, checked the seal, you know, took it off the trailer and inside. So I'm getting unloaded. So it was an easy load. Looking to buy some Goodyear tires. It's gonna be a good chance that I may have delivered them if you're in the Florida area. Anyhow, waiting to get unloaded.